Hi, welcome back to Stuff About Tutorials. Today we are talking about how to change message translation on Viber. Maybe you want to understand messages in different languages or communicate with friends who speak in different language on Viber. So today I am going to show you how to change message translation on Viber. Check video description and I will try to leave the written instructions. So let's start. First, open your Viber application and log in to your account. Once you are logged in, you'll be taken to the main chat screen. In this page, tap on this more icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. This will open the Viber menu. From this menu, tap on Settings. In the Settings page, tap on Calls and Messages. Here, you can now see this message translation option. Simply tap on it. In this page, you'll find a list of available languages for translation. Simply select the language that you want. For example, I will choose Espanol. Simply tap on it. Once you are done choosing, tap on this check icon at the top right corner to save the changes. After that, you now have successfully changed your message translation settings on Viber. There you go. If you wanted to know how to change message translation on Viber, that is the easiest way I know how. If you know another way to change message translation on Viber, leave a comment below. Also, be sure to subscribe for more videos.